Hi, it's Robin Sharma. I hope you and yours are safe and healthy. Well, as I survey what's happening on the planet and contemplate on what's happening to our world, I think, and so we note the simplest of pleasures. And so we appreciate something as basic as a handshake, something as fundamental as a fresh vegetable. And so we note all that we had that we really didn't pay attention to in the busyness and frenetic life we were living. So many of us were cyber zombies living lives like a five-alarm fire. And now in the enforced quietude of true isolation, we appreciate and we feel grateful for those mighty graces that we took for granted. You know, I want to read page 33 from the 5 a.m. Club. Hopefully it'll bring you some inspiration, consolation, and some wisdom as you move through your days in this interesting time on the planet. So page 33, each of you carries a quiet genius and a triumphant hero within your hearts. Dismiss these as idealistic words of an elderly inspirationalist, if you will, but I am proud to be an idealist. Our world needs more of us, and yet I am also a realist. Here's the truth. Most people on the planet today don't think much of themselves, unfortunately. They secure their identity by who they are externally. They evaluate their achievement by what they've collected versus by the character they've cultivated. They compare themselves to the orchestrated and fake highlight reels presented by people they follow. They measure their self-worth by their net worth, and they get kidnapped by the false thought that because something has never been done, it can't be done, depleting the grand and electrifying possibilities their lives are meant to become. I wish you only the best, and I'll talk to you soon.